Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. My name is Morgan, nice to meet you, nice to see you. How you doing, how's it going? Today's video is going to be about blemish busters. So what I mean by that is the ways that I treat my pimples if I really need them to go away quickly. So my first line of defense towards every pimple generally is to just leave it alone. Like, don't touch it, don't deal with it, let it heal on its own terms, in its own time. But sometimes you have something that you need to go to or a vacation or whatever that you're really trying to look your best for and you want your pimples to go away really, really fast. This is a three-step process. Let's jump right into it. Oh, but first, a disclaimer, because you know there always has to be one. This will not work for every pimple. Every pimple is not created equally. Every face is not created equally. This will not work on cysts. This is something that works on superficial acne, whiteheads, pimples that you know are going to come to a head but haven't yet. This is how I treat those. So just so you know, I have not found the cure for cystic acne. If I had, I would be off on a yacht somewhere because I would probably be like really rich. Okay, now let's really jump in this time. First thing I do is wear makeup as infrequently as possible. So what I mean by that is if I'm working and I'm wearing makeup, I come home, I take it off. Like, that's what I do immediately. I let my skin breathe as much as it possibly can because I feel like wearing makeup kind of irritates pimples a little bit. It just makes them more susceptible to inflammation. I feel like when I have pimples, I just feel like my skin is suffocating all the time and I just don't want to wear makeup. That's basically how I feel, I think. I want to wear makeup because I want to cover them up, but I also don't want to wear makeup because I feel uncomfortable when I do. So I take off my makeup as soon as I get home, and the first step is a detoxifying mask. I use it as a spot treatment. I put it on for the requisite amount of time, whatever is prescribed. Sometimes I'll leave it on a little bit longer. It depends on how I'm feeling, but I'll put my detoxifying mask, either a clay mask or a charcoal mask or whatever you have, on those affected areas. I let it sit for however long and then I take it off. I let my skin completely dry. So my favorite detoxifying mask is absolutely the Good Science Beauty Purifying Face Mask. I don't have that much left of it. This is what it looks like. I'm obsessed with it. It's super gentle, but it does the job. I really feel like it does a great job at what it's intended for. It helps to, you know, decongest the skin and helps get stuff moving by drawing out impurities. But anything clay-based that you have will work. Beyond that, there are 7 bazillion detoxifying masks out there in the market. So just, you know, get to Sephora and ask for a recommendation because they have like 30. Next step, I let my face completely dry. Like, I don't mean just pat it dry with a towel. I mean, let it sit and absolutely all of the water evaporate or absorb or whatever off of your face. Make sure your skin is completely bone dry. Then I go in with a spot treatment. So a spot treatment in my case is not like the stereotypical spot treatment that you would probably think of, but you know, it can be, it's whatever you want it to be. My personal preference is a retinol. I know this didn't work for me very well as an overall treatment, but this does work really well for me as a spot treatment. This has done wonders for my pimples. It helps them heal so much faster. It's insane. But other spot treatment options, if you don't have a retinol available to you or you're not interested in trying a retinol, are things like salicylic acid, benzoyl peroxide, azelaic acid. All three of those are personal favorites of mine. Paula's Choice makes my favorite of all three of those. I will link them all down below. I'll link all of this stuff down below. So basically whatever you have on hand that you find to be effective in preventing or helping to repair pimples will work beautifully in this scenario. And then I let that sit for a while. You know, I really just wait until right before bed to do my very last step, which is pimple patches. Pimple patches are the unsung hero of my life, actually. I love pimple patches. They are beautiful for any and all whiteheads. They're beautiful for any pimple, in my opinion, that's going to come to a head. And I use them very loyally. Now, I will say that I'm not loyal to a brand. These are some of my favorites, the Weekend Cosmetics Simple Pimple Patches, but I also love the Hero Cosmetics ones. I will link them both down below. I wish I knew about these in high school. They're just little hydrocolloid bandages that provide for a really healing environment for a blemish. And I think that they work wonders. Like, on actual seriously whiteheads, these flatten those in like a day, maybe two. They are amazing. I don't even know how they work. They're like literal magic. But this is probably like the key figure in this whole scenario. I really feel like it's a trifecta of sorts. Like they all work so well together. But if I had to recommend one thing to you, it would be these. Now, these do not work on cysts. I said in the beginning that this method is not for cysts, but I did just say if you're gonna buy one thing, you should buy this. These don't work on cysts. Cysts take forever to heal. They don't come to a head quickly. You know, for little like nodule type pimples that you know are gonna come to a head, I do feel like these encourage them to kind of go through that cycle quicker, but they don't work on cysts. So just bear that in mind. And that's really it. I repeat that process every day if my skin is feeling okay about it, every other day or every third day if my skin's not feeling okay about it. But generally, this gets rid of whatever I'm dealing with within like 3 or 4 days, just to let you know. Results may vary. I'm not saying this works on every single pimple equally, but this does work for me. If you try it, I'd love to know how it works for you. And if you do try it, I hope that it works for you. So this was a super quick video. I appreciate you watching so much. I have a little bit of an update on my schedule just because I've updated and also like not followed through with what I've said. So here we go. I've been so busy that the first quadrant of this year that I have not had time to make 2 solid videos a week. And that's why I haven't been putting out 2 videos a week. It's because I would rather spend more time making better quality content than rushing through 2 really quick videos just so I'm putting out 2 videos a week. I know for a fact that most of the people that watch my videos are not subscribed to my channel, which if that's you, please subscribe. I never ask for people to do that, but I maybe should start. I don't know. Anyway, it's not to say that there will always only be 1 video a week. There will always be at least 1 video a week. I'm always going to aim for 2 videos a week, but I've just found that it's impossible for me to make 2 videos a week right now that I'm super proud of because I don't have the time. So there will be a video this Thursday. I've already filmed it. I just need to edit it. There will obviously be this video. There will be a video every Tuesday, but the Thursday video is the one called into question. I will do my best to get back on that schedule. I hope that my life calms down and becomes a little less busy and accommodates for that. But for right now, that's the way it is. We're gonna hope for 2, but only expect 1. 2 is a bonus. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I super appreciate it. If you like this video, please subscribe and please thumbs up. That'd be cool. And I will see you all on Thursday. Happy spring, all you United States dwelling people. I don't know if the spring equinox is the same everywhere. I know it's not down under. Yeah, happy spring. See y'all on Thursday.